Hey, welcome to this awesome video. You all know I like Lego trains, but what I also like is alpinism or mountaineering, whatever you want to call it. And I thought, why not combine these two? So that's why I'm here in the beautiful Italian Alps. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take this backpack up there. It contains a drone, a Lego train, and 10 meters of Lego train track. So I'm gonna set it up in a very nice snowy alpine environment and shoot some awesome footage of it. So I think it's gonna be really awesome. I've had a bit of a cold, so I hope that won't bother me too much. Yesterday I already did a recon mission up there, and so I found a very, very nice spot. But I also got a bit of a sunburn, so I need to wear a cap to make sure that I won't dissolve today. So let's not waste any more time and let's burn some calories. Let's go. Woohoo! So this will be the location where I'll be setting up the train. As you can see, we have a very, very nice view. These are the Brenta Dolomites, which are a separate group of Dolomites. And it's one of my favorite places on Earth. I love it over here and also over there in the mountains. So the weather is still good and no sign that it will change soon. So that's a good thing. The only thing that I'm worried about is if this plateau here is level or not. It's always a bit misleading in the mountains, of course, since nothing is level. And Lego trains do not very well on inclines, so that's just something I have to figure out by setting up the track and see if the train will run or not. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So after an hour of trial and error, I only managed to lay down 5 meters of track. And that's because the whole thing is not level. As you can see, the train there is a bit dug in. Next to that, I had to make the train a bit lighter, so I removed one wagon, unfortunately. So we're gonna set up the stations and then we can start filming. Thank you. And this is the end, unfortunately. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked it. At least I did. Setting it up in an environment like this, it was, oh my god, it was amazing. Thank you for watching again. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. You're helping me a lot with it. And you're also notified on other cool upcoming Lego train projects. I've packed my bag. I cleared out the area. It's all snow again. And I'm going down. It's a 2 hours walk, I believe, something like that. It's a bit above zero now, so the snow is becoming very slushy. So it's gonna be one big slippery way down, but I think I'll manage. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.